We've all seen it. Solar panels installed behind giant trees, horror stories on social media of solar installs gone wrong, or headlines about other solar companies going out of business. They aren't one-offs. They're signs of a deeper problem, and they've given the solar industry a serious trust issue. I'm going to walk you through the three biggest reasons the solar industry has developed such a bad reputation. Let's start with one of the most common and most frustrating problems, the sales process. You know, we've all seen ads, solar is free, there's no cost to you. The sales process shouldn't be high pressure. Solar is a long-term investment with tax implications, and it should be well thought out with all parties involved. Even if you survive the sales process, there's still another big risk, the company disappearing after the install. Sadly, many solar companies go out of business, leaving customers with orphaned systems and no one to turn to when something goes wrong. When selecting a solar installation company, look for a company that has stood the test of time and has good reviews from their customers. And then there's the issue of quality. We've all seen photos of solar panels stuck behind giant trees, misplaced conduit. These aren't just bad designs. They're signs of rushed, careless work that can wreck your return of investment and can be unsafe. Solar should not be installed by a fly-by-night crew. Look for a team that is experienced, well-trained, and certified to do the work. At the end of the day, going solar shouldn't feel like a gamble. Yes, there are bad actors in the industry, but there are also companies working very hard to earn your trust the right way.